An investigation is underway after an early morning fire was sparked behind the Disabled American Veterans Charities thrift store in Central Fresno. Firefighters were called to the scene at around 3 this morning. There they found a fire in a bundle of clothing at the back of the building in a fenced area. The fire activated sprinklers that helped keep it contained until firefighters could arrive and douse the flames. Nearby power lines were threatened, but they have been checked by PG&E and were not damaged by the flames.